Hi.
I'm going to show you a couple of blind bag Littlest Pet shops I got the other day at Target. I got them a couple days ago, I guess, on Friday when I went there. So they're the Talented Pets ones. I tried to make sure these were the only two they had left. This one looks like it has an L on the back. Thing, and this one, I believe it's a T. Hopefully they're not both L's. But one looks like an L, one looks like a T. So I made sure. So I'm going to open these. I haven't opened them yet. I've been waiting to film it when I do. So let's see what I have. Okay. Get them both open first. There we go. Okay. Now, this is the one that looks like an L, I believe. You get the little insert. Shows you the different ones you can get. So, that comes in it. And then we got... Kind of cute. So, I got that one. Then they all have musical notes on them. And the LPS thing on the back of the head. It's kind of a peachy color. I think it's cute. I believe it's supposed to be a little doe. A deer, I think. If I'm wrong on that, somebody comment below and let me know. Because that's what it kind of looks like to me. The way the little tail is and stuff. But it's very cute, whatever it is. It's peachy color, like I said. It's got green, kind of a green right here. The musical note is a greenish color, along with the LPS thing. And it's got real light lavender eyes and little stars. I don't know if you can see little stars there. A little spot in the eyes. It's very cute. So it's one I don't have, so that's good. Set it there, and oops. But that was the package that has, in case you're wanting to specifically find this one, a T on the package. So that's trying to get it to sit there. Not cooperating. There you go. Again, it's got the same thing the other one had in it. Cool. Oh, I like this, a walrus. It's kind of a light mint green. The little musical note that, you know, everybody who's familiar with these notes that they have on them is a purple. And it's got greenish color for the, in the middle of the eye. And the, again, the little white part, little white dot there is actually a little star. It's got lavender color eyes. There might be a little darker lavender in the eyes than that. Yeah, it's little tusks. LPS on the back in the purple. Yeah. And for anyone specifically trying to find that one, it looks like on the package that it's an L. So, the little doe was a T, the little walrus, an L on the little thing you're looking for on the package. So, I got a couple of My Little Pony bomb bags, but I'm going to do those in a separate video so I don't drag out each video too long. So that way I give you more videos to watch, and I'm sorry it's been a while since I've uploaded anything. I have other things that I've gotten since the last time I filmed. I got Monster High things and stuff like that. I just got to go through my videos and see what I filmed and what I haven't filmed, and I'll film them for you. So there it is. Very cute. And thanks for watching.